National Institute of Naturopathy, Pune, an autonomous body under Ministry of Ayush, Government of India, registered under the Societies Registration Act 21, 1860, came into existence in the year 1986 on 22nd December. This institute has a governing body headed by the Union Minister of Ayush as its president. This institute, named as Bapu Bhavan, was initially started by Dr. Dinshaw Mehta in the year 1929 by the name Nature Cure Clinic and Sanatorium. This institute is spread across 1.6 acres of land with lush green environment. National Institute of Naturopathy is the legacy of Mahatma Gandhi, he being life chairman of All India Nature Cure Foundation Trust. He stayed at this place for a total of 156 days at various occasions from the year 1944 and carried out many national and international activities. This institute works with an inspiration derived from Gandhiji's life as a source of guidance and sacred heritage. During his presence, many well-known national and international personalities stayed in or visited this institution and took naturopathy treatments. To name a few, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, G.D. Birla, Jayaprakash Narayan, Jamnalal Bajaj, Kamal Nayan Bajaj, Mahadev Desai, Zakir Hussain, etc. Mission of this institute is to reinforce Gandhian values in the society by imparting education and training in the Gandhian principles. Make naturopathy and yoga accessible to all. Provide quality of service by imparting education and training in the field of naturopathy and yoga.
Now, humanity is suffering with not only infectious diseases, but lifestyle related diseases also. Most of these lifestyle diseases are preventable, treatable, and curable. And these do not require additional medicines, but little bit of changes here and there in diet, exercise, and a kind of stress busters like relaxation techniques, meditation. If these things are included in our routine, most of the diseases can be kept well under control. For example, diabetes, hypertension, cardiovascular problems, just medicines cannot help them or surgeries cannot help them. They need to observe certain lifestyle changes. These modifiable lifestyle changes will bring in huge benefits in terms of health outcomes. So, naturopathy comes in a big way in helping people understand what is the best lifestyle that they can adopt so that they live healthy, free from drugs, doctors, and hospitals.
NIN Diet Center is famous for its delicious no sugar laddus. Beverages like herbal tea, millet molds, natural protein shakes, recipes with minimal use of oil and spices, maintaining its natural taste, color, and flavor. Fresh fruit and vegetable juices, salads without addition of water, ice, or sugar are served. Menu planning is done by naturopathy doctors and the items prepared undergo a thorough quality check. Recipes are prepared with minimum processing and are chosen according to seasons and its local availability. Cookery classes are conducted for various women groups, institutes, and at societies to train people in good cooking practices. We arrange national level food festivals to create awareness among public.
Integration with nature can be very simple. For example, to do fasting, you don't have to prepare anything, you just have to skip eating. Similarly, connecting with nature, you just have to leave your chappal and walk barefoot, as simple as that. Or if you have more facilities, such as what we have at NIN, you can walk on pebbles, which will activate your reflexes on your foot, and in turn that will activate the entire system. And if you get hurt in the process, the entire protective mechanism gears up. So every time you are activating this protective mechanism, body becomes more active internally. So not keeping it active will become dull and more prone to diseases, and more importantly, what is now called inflammatory disorders. Most of the health conditions are now linked to these inflammatory disorders, such as NCDs, non-communicable diseases. These require lifelong treatment management. All this is avoidable. That is the essence of living close to nature.
It was in news that Prime Minister Narendra Modi uses foot reflexology, an exercise that helps improve health and well-being. Similar kind of track is available at National Institute of Naturopathy, where public can reap the benefits by walking for 5 minutes daily. The NIN gym is renovated to MediGym department to cater to the needs of the patients. All the patients are given one-to-one attention by the doctors and therapists. MediGym offers various packages on prehabilitation and rehabilitation. Prehabilitation is offered for healthy individuals to maintain their health to the optimum, and rehabilitation is given for conditions related to musculoskeletal, neurological and metabolic disorders. Personal training packages for weight loss are given. MediGym works hand in hand with the principles of naturopathy and yoga and gives multiple dimensions to the treatment, which is safe and supervised by experts for maximum benefits. Health shop. Products such as hydrotherapy equipments like hip bathtub, spinal bathtub, various packs, fomentation bags, etc. are available, which are not available elsewhere. Several organic foods like millets, jaggery, honey, millet cookies, wheatgrass powder, ghee, etc. are available at the health shop. Books on naturopathy, yoga, diet and philosophy are available in English, Hindi and Marathi. NIN has a state-of-the-art pathological research lab equipped with fully automated analyzers for all the routine tests and special tests like HIV test, CD4 count, Tri-DOT, spirometry, etc. at a very nominal rate for the public. The facilities are also used for research purpose to monitor the changes in patients.
Rapid industrialization and too much of machines in our routine has made life so easy, at the same time created lot of leisure. This created leisure has to be effectively utilized so that the human body becomes more active, more agile internally. This activity can be something like doing some community related activities, selfless service or meditation, prayer, things like these, you know, which you do it for the community will also bring in positive impact on the health and on our thinking, on emotional balance. And human life has become miserable because we are going away more and more from nature. So integrate oneself with nature by living close to nature, exposing oneself to air, water and sun is also equally important in bringing health back to oneself. So naturopathy, we counsel people, we make them understand how important it is to live close to nature and how easy it is and what all benefits they get.
NIN runs a 14-hour OPD from morning 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. Treatments are given for various conditions like blood pressure, obesity, diabetes, arthritis, back pain, digestive disorders, allergic conditions, skin diseases, asthma, paralysis, migraine, etc. Daily, weekly and monthly packages are available at a subsidized cost. Patients who are below poverty line are treated at concession or free of cost. Dinsha Mehta practiced nature cure at this place from 1929 to 1953. his contribution to the spread of naturopathy played a vital role as it coincided with the freedom struggle, a struggle based on principles of truth and non-violence.
My name is Aslam Salim Qureshi. My age is 53 years. I got a stroke last year in the month of May. I was introduced to NIN by one Mr. Deshpande from the accounts section. I was totally denied from the allopathy department, allopathy doctors, regarding my recovery. The only doctor first to assure I would recover is one Dr. Mr. J. Mahajan. He was the first person on earth to assure me. When I walked in NIN, I came in with three assistants and a wheelchair, and Dr. J. Mahajan was the first person on earth to assure me that I will recover. Later on, I was introduced to Dr. Pranav and Dr. Boris in the gym. They have taken total care about that from the 24th of August last year, and with their help and assistance and the facility for the treatment section in yoga and other therapies, I have recovered today that I can walk without the assistance even of a walking stick. At NIN, all the therapies are of naturopathy. I have not taken a single pill, and as of now, my blood pressure is constant. My improvement is regular. In the month of May, even though when I was out of country, I was in the United States of America, they had given me a program for 2 months as to what to do totally in naturopathy, how to practice myself individually, which I have done. And you can see the progress. You can see even people can't believe that I have gone through such a stage of my life. I thank from my side, my family and friends, thank NIN for all the facilities and services and care they have provided. Thank you.
It is exclaimed that 90% of the physical illness originate in the mind. Mind-body medicine is the treatment system where we treat the physical illness by removing the negativity from the mind. In MBM, a variety of techniques are used to release the suppressed emotions, identify the negative beliefs, and to reprogram it to positive beliefs. The techniques used include hypnotherapy, inner child healing, NLP, past life regression therapy, and advanced meditation. Department of Acupuncture provides standard treatment care for all the patients with the help of core traditional Chinese medicine concepts. We integrate acupuncture treatment along with other naturopathic treatment for optimum results. Gandhi's prescription for suffering for millions of Indians. India does not need imported drugs from the West when she has an inexhaustible stock of a variety of drugs grown in the villages themselves. But more than drugs, they have to teach the people the right mode of living. Mud therapy is applied in the form of direct application to a local area or full body and indirectly in the form of packs. NIN conducts 8 batches of general yoga, 4 batches in the morning from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. and 4 batches in the evening. A special ladies batch runs from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. Various components of yoga like asana, pranayama, mudras, bandhas and kriyas are dealt during the regular yoga practice. Special yoga therapy packages are conducted on one-on-one basis for various disease conditions such as low back pain, knee joint pain, insomnia, cardiovascular disorders, diabetes mellitus, anxiety disorder, depression, etc. Post consultations from the doctor, patients are directed to the respective departments for undergoing their treatments. As the patient enters the treatment section, they're guided through by the section supervisor. After the treatments are recorded, a therapist is assigned to the patient where they're informed about their treatment procedures. Treatments may take from half an hour to 2 hours based on the treatments suggested and on their conditions. The premises are maintained clean and hygienic practices are ensured. Great quality and personal care is provided to each patient visiting the institute. Many lifestyle disorders, general aches and pains, women disorders and treatments for general well-being are administered at NIN.
मेरा नाम रानी मनवानी है और मैं पहले वेस्ट अफ्रीका में रहती थी. NIN में बहुत सालों से आती हूँ. जब भी छोटा मोटा प्रॉब्लम होता है तो मैं इधर ही आती हूँ और यहाँ हर बात के लिए उनको ट्रीटमेंट्स है. अभी मुझे पैरों में नंबनेस है, उसके लिए मैं आ रही हूँ और दो दिन में मुझे बहुत फ़ायदा लग रहा है. जो फ़ायदा मुझे मेडिसिन से नहीं लगा उससे जास्ती फ़ायदा मेरे को नेचर थेरेपी से आ रहा है. और नेचर क्योर में तो दवाई नहीं खानी पड़ती है तो इसके लिए उसका साइड इफ़ेक्ट्स भी नहीं होते हैं, तो इसके लिए मुझे बहुत पसंद है. और स्टाफ भी अच्छा है और ट्रीटमेंट अच्छी, डॉक्टर्स अच्छी देते हैं, राइट देते हैं. और बहुत लोग को मैं देखा है कि इधर से कौन कौन से सिचुएशंस में आते हैं वो भी ठीक होके जाते हैं.
Hydrotherapy treatments administered at various temperatures and pressures for the desired effect. Some of the treatments in hydrotherapy are foot and arm bath, hip bath, spinal bath, spinal spray, immersion bath, underwater massage, steam bath, mud pack, chest pack. Abdomen pack, kidney pack, GH pack, leg pack, arm pack. Mustard pack. Direct mud application, therapeutic massage and rejuvenative massage, sun bath, ozone therapy. A well-calibrated ozone generator is used to generate ozone through pure liquid oxygen. Ozone therapy is introduced into naturopathy for its wide applications for the treatments of circulatory rheumatism and arthritic conditions, and have been good prognosis in cases of non-healing wounds in diabetes. Treatments administered are rectal insufflations, ozone enema, ear insufflations, breathing ozone through oil, bagging, scalp bagging, ozone stream, etc.
I am Lata from Madurai, Tamil Nadu. I came here for taking treatments for my calcaneal spur, knee pain and cervical spondylosis. Here I take treatments for past 10 days. Pain gets reduced. The treatments are cost effective. The doctors, they give homely care, and the physiotherapist also do well. They give immersion bath, acupressure and ultrasound treatments. These treatments make me better. I feel good, sleepy, and the pain are get reduced. I take allopathic treatments for past 10 years. These naturopathic treatments are very good for me. Thank you.
NIN Library hosts a collection of 9,000 books in the areas of health, medical, naturopathy, yoga, Ayurveda and Gandhi are present. You can find books in English, Hindi and Marathi. National Institute of Naturopathy, NIN, takes up research independently and in collaboration with various institutes. Presently, it is collaborated with National AIDS Research Institute, ESIC Medical College, Nisargopachar Ashram, Sahapedia, etc. Around 22 research papers are published in peer review journals on various conditions and naturopathy modalities. Around 25 books are published by NIN, which includes a textbook on clinical naturopathy, manual for hydrotherapy, hydrotherapy textbook by J.H. Kellogg, and monographs. For awareness of naturopathy management for various conditions, IEC books are published. National Institute of Naturopathy publishes monthly magazine Nisargopachar Varta in Hindi and English at a highly subsidized rate. National Institute of Naturopathy Nisargram is a future project, which will be developed in 25 acres of land with 250-bedded naturopathy and yoga hospital of national standard at Kondwa, Pune. A full-time 5.5 years degree course of Bachelor of Naturopathy and Yogic Sciences is planned. National Institute of Naturopathy runs a sanatorium at Panchgane, Maharashtra, for the people living with HIV, with free food and accommodation and free naturopathy treatments.
Hello friends, I am Gaurav from Akola, Maharashtra. Currently, I am TATC student at National Institute of Naturopathy, Pune. I want to tell you about TATC, which is Treatment Assistant Training Course. I am part of this course as a trainee. During this course, we are undergoing intense one-year training where we are treating people using principles of naturopathy. During this course, we are posted at different departments like Medigym, naturopathy treatment section, then yoga therapy section, diet center. At Medigym, we are learning about exercises therapy, physiotherapy. At naturopathy treatment section, we are learning about hydrotherapy, massage therapy, and many other therapies. At diet center, we are learning to cook food with minimal processing. I'm immensely grateful to be a part of this course because it is hands-on practical course and we are learning day by day and we are improving day by day. With this course, I am hopeful that we will be able to help people heal naturally in the future. And the plus point of this course is that we are also supported with the stipend of 5,000 per month throughout the year. If you are looking for the best campus, best course, this kind of course, so this is the place for you. Thank you.
National Institute of Naturopathy conducts academic programs, which are fellowship programs and skill development certificate courses. Fellowship programs include Fellowship on Clinical Research Methods, Fellowship in Basic and Advanced Acupuncture, Fellowship program in Gandhian Philosophy, Fellowship program in Women Care, Fellowship program in Naturopathy Clinical Nutrition, Fellowship program in Yoga and Physical Culture, Fellowship program in Naturopathy for Lifestyle Diseases. Skill Development Certificate courses are Treatment Attendant Training Course, Certificate Course in Naturopathy Cooking, Certificate Course in Massage Techniques, Certificate Course in Acupressure, Certificate Course in Hydro, Chromo and Mud Therapy, Certificate Course in Fitness Training, Medigym, 200 Hours Registered Yoga Teacher Training Course, affiliated to Yoga Alliance, Certificate Course in Basic Acupuncture. Self-reliance is possible only when there is self-health reliance. NatureCure provides self-health reliance by teaching how to live healthy lives.